As slight as you are, you've shown that you're a veteran warrior. Tell me, why endure Drott's blows rather than fighting back? If you defeated him, your victory would be more than enough to prove you had the mettle to serve in the King's Guard.
Why ask such a ridiculous question? Beating a man into submission is no way to start a peace negotiation. Today's the first I've met any of you. We know nothing about one another. I have no quarrels with anyone here, and I'm not who you came to fight. So what reason could we have to hit each other? It's absurd. We're only here because of a dispute between Canute and Kettle. The two of them could settle it with a game of Nevatafl, and it would mean as much as this war. But they both raised armies instead, and sent them out here to spill each other's blood.
So we never saw the start.
We just met, and we've hardly even spoken. I don't have one enemy among these men.
Heart to heart.
I have no enemies at all.
Heart to heart. Heart to heart. Heart to heart. No, it seems so quick and easy. Sentimentally assumed. Parallels. Heart to heart. To all the days we were together. To all the time we played a part in each other's lives. To heart. Heart 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 to heart.